For £2, I have bought the central processing chip for the Sinclair computer. No one's asked me where I'm from. I could be a Russian spy exporting that bit of hardware to do something devious with it. Thank you.